basically North Korea said that DPRK said that it has tested a thermonuclear device. Till now, there is no concrete evidence from any of the major powers who are trying to sample the atmosphere, etc. like that. Whether Pakistan, if you're asking whether Pakistan has it tested, obviously it hasn't tested the hydrogen bomb. Whether it has the capability or not, well, that's an open question, so I don't think anybody will be ready to answer that. But technically, anybody who has an atom